pie.
Okay, ke tlo tsanda depotso tlo botsa botso tetha. Re tse selim. Le letsatsi le kgwedi eo motlotle le tsiela boga a hlaileng ga so.
Ke 17 July.
I was doing when I came to the 17th of July.
I think July.
I was born in 1958. So for the first time.
I don't think it's going to be able to take a number plate. It's a high.
Hello, I'm going to get 2000.
2000. No, that's wrong. Or for CT.
Princess Masseys.
Ke sena di re rotho.
Ai, hle ke.
Motete o na le bana ba bararo. A bitsa bana ke senate. Ke seiso le ma seiso.
No.
Ona le bana ba bararo. Ke senate. Ke ma seiso le rotho. Ona le bana ba bararo. Ke khosatsa na snate le khosatsa na masaiso le khosana le rothodi
khosana e
bona bana ba bagago
ke snate le masaiso le rothodi.
Yeah, so today I decided to go out to do vlogs, as I had said a couple of weeks ago that I'm trying out this vlogging thing. And the challenge today was to figure out and see if Basotho know anything about their king, King Letsie the Third. Right, so we had three questions that you'll hear about after this, or maybe that you've heard about. The biggest takeaway from today is that as individuals, people are afraid to fail, right? And people are afraid of the unknown, because some people would not allow us to ask them questions if we didn't tell them what they were about, and some of them were just afraid that they were gonna get them wrong, right? And I know that it's not only them, it's a lot of us who are afraid to launch into the unknown, to do the things that we are uncomfortable doing, right? And I just want to challenge every single one of us, especially young people, that in this world, if you really truly want to win, if you really truly want to achieve the dreams that you have, the only way that you'll be able to do that is if you go or do the things that you are uncomfortable doing. If you do things without worrying, you know, what people will say about you, without worrying that you will go wrong or that you will fail, because heck, if you don't know, you don't know, right? And the fact that when you know something that you don't know, then you'll be able to go out and learn and understand what it is, right? So I just want to challenge every single one of us. Life is for those who, when they don't know stuff, they go out and do it and learn and figure it out until they get it right, right? So until we meet again, peace. Oh, one last thing before I go. Here's the thing, I decided to do this in front of the Style Hub because they are one of our clients at Billboard 21. So for those of you who really want to buy shoes, they sell amazing, amazing shoes for women. They sell shoes for men, and there's a lot of fashion for both men and women and some local brands. So if you have never bought stuff from the Style Hub, today is the chance for you to come at the Style Hub. They are downtown LNDC building, shop number 11, just next to Cash Crusaders. So make sure that you go and see what they have for you. Peace.